Tipu Sultan. He destroyed 800 temples, 27 churches, captured 60,000 Christians, converted 30,000, killed thousands, and yet we call him a symbol of communal harmony. We have Doordarshan national shows on it. We cheer when an Indian purchases the Tipu sword. We cheer when the statue of the evil racist King Leopold of Belgium is demolished in Belgium. But we celebrate Tipu Jayanti. Because tyrants who murder Hindus are not tyrants, they are heroes. That is why it is important to redress this balance.